Hello everyone. Okay, so right now I'm going to tell you a bit about the iOS 10 update. So I recommend you not to update your phone to iOS 10, because the problem is if you are waiting for a jailbreak for that kind of version, which is iOS 10, it will be quite long to wait, and plus the iOS 10 is still in a beta mode. If you are not used to it, you are not used to the new function, you shouldn't update. Okay, so if you don't know what jailbreak is, maybe you can proceed in terms of upgrading it if you know nothing about that. But if you do want to stick with the jailbreak, please don't upgrade it yet, because if you do upgrade to iOS 10, you probably have to wait maybe 1 or 2 months to receive a jailbreak function. Okay, so just to say that you have to wait till there is an option to jailbreak in iOS 10, then you can proceed into upgrading this iOS 10. So it is quite big, it's 1 GB there. Okay, so there are a lot of features in this iOS version. You can watch it on other YouTube about the reviews and stuff, but as I said before, it depends. If you want to stick with your jailbreak device, please don't update yet. Okay, you have to wait till there is a rumors or there is an option to jailbreak that iOS 10, then you can upgrade. Okay, so I think that's it. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Like, share, and subscribe.